this is my box of turtle figures. I put it in the box in 1994, and the note it says, do not open until the year 2008. Keep, I write. And then when I came back in 2018, I opened it, but I didn't take the figures out of the box. Today I'll go ahead and take them out of the box and see what's inside. It's been a long time since I've seen these. So since 1994, so 2014, almost 30 years since I've opened it. 30 years in 2 years, so 28 years. Let me put this down and pull it open. Alright, here we go. 1994. See what's all in here. I have no idea or remember what's here. So, got Raphael, Donatello. This is the one where the head pops inside, and you squeeze the legs to pop him out. Casey Jones, the original figure. One of the movie turtles, Donatello. Original Donatello. The movie ones are in pretty good condition here. It's a shell. It's from my stepmom. Okay, looks steady. Oh yeah, this was a cool one. It's Bebop before he transmutates and then after he mutates. Like this one, Super Shredder. Here's the, I'll find a shell. The turtle that turns into a turtle. I thought this guy looked cool. Mostly got figures that I thought looked cool. Oh, this one's dried out. Remember this cool liquid monster guy. Metalhead. I always thought Metalhead was cool. Here's the other human that transforms. Another movie turtle. Oh, this is also a transforming Splinter. I thought this one was cool. I really like the transforming figures. Oh, from the movie. It's pretty cool looking. Oh, here's the original figure. Up. Fighting style one. Oh yeah, I like this one. Foot shoulder. Oh, this was one I made a handmade cover for him, but you can see what he looks like here. That's a cool looking foot soldier. Original figure, Michelangelo, with his sword. I mean, sorry, not Chuck. Yeah, we all know who this guy is. Slash. Yeah, ski version one. And of course this guy. super shredder and them next to each other. Let's see. Oh, that's another one. The fighting version.
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, the standard time
this one, he talks Sesuer. I don't remember that one that well. Job with the quality. Oh, yes. This guy looks like a cockroach. Ah. General Craig. And, oh yeah. I don't really remember who this guy was, but it's like the largest figure I have. Yeah, I don't remember what this guy's called, but he's pretty cool looking. This one shoots water. Oh yeah, you guys probably remember those candy bars that had this plastic cover figure. I kept that. And here, I kept, let's see, this is a cover for Slash, Secret of the Ooze. Oh, that's neat, it has all the figures on the back here. They were included in that group. And these were the turtles with the heads popping down. Head drop. I guess that's when I started keeping the boxes. Oh, cool. $3.67 for Fugitoid. Head spin. Original box. I didn't remember I kept the original box. And then here I've got all these. Oh! Drop the mutagen bottle here. Hold on. Down there earlier. So this is the case for the turtle that turns into the pre-mutated turtle. Here's another one of these housings. Got a couple of them. Ninja Pizza. Here's the wings for that mosquito-like creature. Got a lot of these things. Oh, this was I think from the turtle van. Michelangelo stamp. Just kind of look through these things. I've got lots of bits and pieces here. Oh, this is back for Donatello that I had earlier. Mutagen container. It's got the wrapper on it. Here's a green one. It's like a turtle communicator. It's like cheese. I don't remember who used this one. Oh, this one's neat. It's a sword that shrinks down. And I think a can of turtle soup fell to the ground. I'll try to find it.